the monstrous woman was in power in England. This song I wrote for her, especially. I dedicate this song to Margaret Thatcher. Exactly. It's called Monsters in Disguise.